part of the heart, the broken star of the divinity is the Ungla. Actually, Choyong has spent freedom with her unlimited natural style in the last decades of her maiden. For a while, natural tongue Victoria, Lee Choyong bear her real self in simple, monotone styles, dressed loose makeup, and wet, messy hair.
During her interview, Lee Choyong talked about the change in her acting career ever since she received the spotlight with her role in Itaewon Class as Mae Hyun-ji. She commented, "Last year I found meaning through independent films, but this year I wanted to try a project that called me closer to people. I'm glad I achieved a part of that girl with this drama." Lee Choyong commented on her popular transgender character Mae Hyun-ji in Itaewon Class. "I just try to stay to do Hyun-ji's feeling within the strip each time, rather than becoming hung up on Hyun-ji's given frame," the actress revealed. As for the driving force that has motivated her to work with Dao already since 2016, she said, "I used to become exotic so easily. Now even if I go to a slum, I don't mind it too much. I went to a burnout about 2 years ago, and I got better after starting a adolescent. That's where, when I realized that when difficulty comes, I shouldn't hold on to it, and this myself deeper, but just let it flow literally. The greater something is, the harder it is."
Regarding her resolve to move forward, Lee Choyong displayed her death by relating, "I never really think of myself as anyone special or great. When I look around me, the world is full of people who are more talented and more hardworking than me. I told myself in this, I'm not special, so I'll just do my own thing." Have you been watching JTBC's Itaewon Class with Lee Choyong? Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.